Can somebody please explain to me what this Old Town Road song is that just happened to pop on the charts? Like, who is Lil Nas?
Sir, it's actually Lil Nas X.
Whatever, you know what I meant, okay? Just tell me how the song popped up on the country charts right up under my nose.
What, sir? Have you not heard? This song is super viral. It's like super viral. I'm talking about TikTok. TikTok is eating this song up right now. It's almost like the official song of the app.
TikTok? What in tarnation is TikTok?
It's like Vine. You remember Vine, sir? The 6-second videos, you know, it got people all over the country right now. You know, doing, I got the horses in the back. You know, you ain't heard that? You really heard that yet?
What, sir? Sir, don't listen to him. That is not how it goes. It goes, I got the horses in the back. Horse tag is attached. Okay, come on now. That's how it really goes. Oh.
Jerry, you always trying to correct somebody. Like, dang, I know I don't know all the lyrics, but I know that's not how it goes, sir. Don't listen to him.
Oh my God, you two argue like husband and wife. Just shut your fucking trap and play the goddamn song. Jeez. Fuck are you looking at? Play the song.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
This is not country, okay? I know it's a good song and all, but come on now. This is not country. I know I can't be the only one that sees it.
I mean, sir, he is talking about how he has horses in the back and how he's taking them to the Old Town Road. I mean, is that not country enough for you?
I don't see how it's not country.
Hey, I hear what you're saying and all. I hear everything you folks are saying. But I don't give a fuck. Why would I even care about this song? This is not a country song, okay? Take it off the damn charts. Take it off the charts, okay? I said it's not country, so take it off the goddamn charts.
Sir, you don't think we gonna get backlash for that? I mean, that's kind of risky.
Risky? Are you new? Answer me, are you new? Because we've done this before. Come on now, take it off the charts before my coffee gets cold. Jesus.
I deleted, but I really don't want to be the one to tell you. I told you so.
When I found out Billboard took it off the country charts, like before like it was even taken off the country charts, I was just happy to be on Billboard at all. And like even after they did take it off, I'm like, okay, at least I'm still on Billboard.
Some concerns being raised about what determines whether a track qualifies as a country song and how limiting that definition might be.
But then it was like, I started to think about, I was like, you know, why? After like listening to other songs that's actually on that chart, it's like, wait a minute. Something's not right, basically.
See, sir, I hate to tell you I told you so, but I did. I told you so. So for me, it's eating this shit up.
Why are you talking like that?
I got stung my tongue by a bee.
Now, does it look like I care about social media? Come on, now I got too much stuff to worry about.
Will you still be worried, sir? I mean, this is bad for our name. People are, the backlash is crazy. I mean,
what are you doing? Don't you stop talking. Keep going. I'm listening.
Lil Nas X just got Big Way Fires on the remix.
What? He did what?
It's currently trending number one on YouTube, sir. Production just came in. It's saying. I'm sorry, my tongue hurt. It's saying that it's about to be number one on the charts, sir. On the charts.
Well, stop yapping already and play the song.
Pat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on to that Old Town Road. I wanna ride till I can't no
more. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Well, I'll be damned. Somebody call the fire department and wrangle up the cattle, 'cause that was fire. I'm talking about Jim Dandy, the Whiskey Fire, okay? They can go number one on every single chart for all I care.
Can't nobody tell me.